Ooh, that was fast. All right, let's go. And we get old Gnawbone. Spam risk. All right. Well, unfortunately, there's good green cards in the pack, but there's no way I'm not taking this. Let's see. Let's go ahead and take that. Dancing Sword's pretty good. Do I have another green card? No, there's one good green card in the whole pack. Let's see, there's a Wanty and a Hobgoblin Captain. Green red could ramp me. I think I'd take this. This is a very strong card. This you search for an enchantment, and this 2-1 artifact. Yeah, this is a good card. With all the good white cards. Oh, God. Somebody's going white. That's the problem. But we'll see. I mean, maybe I can patch together a decent green-white deck. Or maybe green's just cut and I can't take it. Whoa! Do I take that? I mean, it's that or Owlbear. That's tough. Red white card that really, really outclasses a lot of other cards. I think I take this and stay open, but it's not really like staying open. Ugh. If I get this, I cut green. I'm just three rares, I'm good. All right, there we go. Yeah, maybe I should have taken the Owlbear. I'm definitely not wheeling that. But three rares to start out that are good rares is tough to pass up. Yeah. I mean, maybe I can splash this off of like a treasure or something. Oh, wow. Grim Bounty this late is crazy, though. But with this, you take the Trellisara. And I take this. That's a no-brainer. Yeah, I should have taken the Owlbear. Greedy, greedy, greedy. I would have no contention if I took the green. That sucks. Plus, I passed a Herd Gorger. I think I get Find the Path here. Or do I get Direwolf? But Potion of Healing. Potion of Healing! Whoa. What is nobody in white? If I wheel a owlbear, I mean, come on. Damn. All right, that's a decent card. Holy crap. I wheeled the hill giant. That's not a bad card, but wow. Oh, Celestial Unicorn. Oh, man. But I mean, come on, it's Ochre Jelly. This card's cool. Well, I got the Celestial Unicorn. Do I get the Hunter's Mark? I just hope I get one of those back. I'm so greedy. So greedy. So greedy. White was open at the end of the pack, so. This might be cuttable, but it works with the old Gnawbone. If I could get White Dragon, that would be pretty sweet. Oh my god, I got two? This card is so good. Whoever's passing me is not in green. Because didn't I pick this last? Like, Underdark's good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That owlbear pick is gonna haunt me. I'll make things right, Mr. Owlbear. Got it after all. But I could have two. Because I don't really wanna jam too much in here. But I would have two owlbears right now. So somebody got past that Brunor and they're probably like, well, I'm gonna go red-white equipment. Little do they know, I have a dancing sword and a fighter class. Feel bad for them. I really need those Celestial Unicorns, though. And Steadfast Paladin. Those are the cards that I'm looking for right now. I might just be on Neverwinter. But Monk's a good job. And I am pretty low, aren't I? Yeah. I could use like two Potion of Healings. I'm gonna keep a pretty low curve. Could use a Minimus Containment. Whoa, dude, what are you doing there? Oh, I'd love to, but no. Steadfast is what I want. That and the unicorn. Come on, draft pod. Give me that unicorn in the next couple packs. Or give me both. Thank you. Thank you so very much. Thank you. Again, thank you. take, just in case. Yeah, I guess. Okay. That red-white equipment deck is very open. Dude, one green card and it's plummet? This feels bad. Nah. If I don't get the potions, which didn't wheel. First picking a Dawnbringer Cleric feels very bad. This does get me a treasure token. Do I have any other way of splashing? Oh yeah, if I hit with this. But yeah, Cleric. I might not even play it. I have a veteran dungeoneer. Duh. Oh yeah. Damn. Hunter's Mark, spoils the hunt. Or Underdark Basilisk. I am at no shortage. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, I don't need another 2 drop. I might wheel that. Do I just get spoils here? To be a 3-costed one? Hope one of those Arborea Pegasus's wheel. Pegasus's. Minimus or Underdark? Could get the Minimus here. That's late. Well, I ended up getting this. Oh, you know what I want? You meet in a tavern. That would be awesome. This searches up my Minimus in case I need it. Or Bull Strength. Get like this guy. Oh, hello. Hello. I guess I'd want 2 of these rather than 2 of those. Be a Boulette. Did end up getting this. Well, damn. Based cleric. Four cards? Jesus. Didn't see any inspired bards either. cutting an Underdark Basilisk feels horrible. Do I cut the other Dawnbringer? So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 two drops. I don't know. Maybe I'd cut that and keep the Dawnbringer in. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's a tough one. It's a good deck. I think. I said that about my last green-white deck and I got stomped. Damn green mana deck. Thank you. Glad I didn't keep that treasure around. Woo! Whatever he plays, I can Hunter's Mark it if I want. Yep, I'm Hunter's Marking the crap out of that guy. Dawnbringer would be nice, gets my Celestial Unicorn back. That's an artifact. Is he gonna kill my druid?
That sucks. That sucks.
Yeah, I mean, old Gnawbone is just kind of, like, whatever. Like, it's awesome, but I'd rather have that Steadfast to gain life. Wish I got one more of those. Hard to beat this when I get rolling. I think what I was missing in the last one was like the prosperous innkeepers. Don't give up, just let me draw that card. Watch it go off. I want you to see this deck purr. Maybe he's trying to get rid of my Trellisaur, I don't know. Makes sense. So you had 2 minutes of this containment. Good pass. Do I want to use my green mana? Yeah, probably. More comfortable leaving 2 blockers back with the priest and the Underdark, and I could always chump with the Prosperous Innkeeper. Is that all you got? Yup. That just happened. It would have been even smoother. I didn't even have a green mana in my opening hand. I still think I need more white mana than green mana. So I'm good on that. Yeah, definitely. My God. Loyal Warhound was a sweet pickup. It was like pack 3, pick 3 or something. Yeah. I think I still ramp here. Right? Oh no, they have more. Shoot. Alright. Attacking, you don't lack it. That's a pretty good draw. I think I slammed that owlbear. Yeah, I like that. I want to get rid of one of his ground creatures. And the Valor Singer's fine to... Jesus Christ. Why is it always adult gold dragon? There we go. That's what I want to see. So I thought about dropping the ochre jelly to get more life, both for the unicorn and the I figured I'd save the bomb. So I have 7 mana. I could do a 3/3 ochre jelly. Since I have removal, I like this. Okay. Don't want to sacrifice that. Probably not. Thank you.
unless you gain a life.
Damn it! I'm about to spray and pray. Oh. Is that game? Do I lose? I think I lose. I should have equipped it to the steadfast, but then like... maybe I should have put it on the ogre jelly. No, because then he would have tapped down the ogre jelly. That's it. I do win. I can do math. Okay, man. That was a good one. But really though, why is it always adult gold dragon? I want the extra lion, not the damage. Want that gosh darn owlbear. Get that beefy beefcake out there. Turn, I'm going to drop that hill giant. Or, oh, that's what I'll do. Here we go. Yeah, so I'm going to Celestial Unicorn and Spoils of the Hunt. Can't lose a counter on that Celestial Unicorn.
Oh, he knows what's up.
What did he do? He just cried. Oh, dear. I like double spelling. He's got a lot of spells. Oh my God. You dick. Oh, he got so many good cards there. I have all the manas. All right, now don't draw land. Yeah, pack one, pick one, old gnawbone. Always solid. All right, I'm ranking up, look at me. Moving on up to platinum three. Group chat's blown up. Hot L's. Meh. No! Oh wait, I did get a force, okay. All right, cool. That Demigorgon's clutch could have been really bad, but yeah, I mean, he got my dancing sword. And my, Oh yeah, because when this comes in, I gain a life, yeah. Definitely that, definitely that. That is unfortunate. What the hell is this? If he attacks, it probably means he has a trick. Because if I were him, I wouldn't want to give it up to that. Damn, I better not flood out here. Let me see what's going on. Let me see what's coming up. That's a sufficient enough bomb. Nice thing about Druid class is it's like a pretty good top deck when you can sink mana into it.
Who's ready for adventure?
Chick is venturing. I need to hurry up here. What are you doing? What do you have? Damn it. Stop. And you have cleric class. Cool. my god.
Come on, hurry up, let's go!
You gotta be kidding me. Oh my god. This guy has all of the good cards. Dancing Sword made it flying. The odds of me winning this game are so low, it's ridiculous. Still at 29, so we'll see. The next turn he's gonna ultimate that thing and attack probably. Maybe I should have just attacked and then gotten the 2-1. Idiot.
I know some good fighting songs, so brace yourself.
He should probably attack all, but whatever. God.
Nice.
That dude's deck is insane. Secret nerd. Man, that was brutal. Oh my God. He got rid of all of my buff creatures. Oh, cool! A handful of white cards. Roll the die! And it failed. I'm a gambling man. I'm a gambling man. I'm a gambling man. Why would you do that? This is quite the deck. Oh, wow, that's great. What should I do? No, don't think so. I'm gonna gain a life. I hate mulliganing. You all should know this about me. I ain't changing it. Yeah. It's too bad they go first. I think I go paladin. Paladin, then unicorn. Or I can go Underdark and then Creedle, and then Hunter's Mark. I could double spell real quick. Oh no, or I can do Trelisara and Hunter's Mark. Yeah, I like that. I'm surprised he didn't attack. Yeah, I like that. Oh, I missed a play there. I could have kept my Steadfast Paladin and... So I guess I'm okay with trading. I don't know. I think I want to double spell again. Good play in the bronze, but that was the appropriate play to see if I drew a bigger threat. I still get that residual effect from it. Rider. Okay. That sucks. Minimus Containment would be a nice top deck. Response. I have two outs. I can Minimus Containment it, or I can just try and fly over it with the Pegasus, buffing the Unicorn. But if he passes with all his mana up, that's a little concerning. So I'm going to go for this. And that's that. Because if he had a bounce spell on my Unicorn, that would have been really rough right there. I mean, I still was like pretty much set to win there, but whatever. He just didn't have enough creatures. If he could have got the Drider out earlier, I guess, but once I drew the Prosperous Innkeeper and I had the Scrying enabled, that was pretty good. See, this one I can keep because I get the treasure off the innkeeper. Another blue deck. Go fast. I play Priest here. Oh no, I play this. You're about to get smacked, dude. Doesn't matter. So I can wait. I like this because I know I can play my old Gnawbone. Maybe I should have played the old Gnawbone, actually. Oh, he's just in top deck mode, dude. So then he's gonna do the spike pit trap. Thank you.
you get?
Bounty would save him. Good game. The old Gnawbone. I like hanging on to the Dawnbringer cleric because there's Ray of Frost and Charm Sleep. And really, like, the only way he was going to come back was if he got rid of my, old Gnawbone. 7 is a good number for toughness. Oh my god. I can play the Underdark. I'm not playing this for 0. Come on, Arena. Alright. Still gonna play the Underdark. Oh, I'm getting rid of that, that's for sure. Getting any more lands than me anytime soon, so. Oh dear, what do you have? Oh, you got my innkeeper, you boob. Damn. Of course you did. that sucks. Whatever.
Just play it up.
Now he's got his lands. Ew. No. Come on! Bet your ass I'm killing that Chaos Channeler. Maybe I should hang on to those for the druid thing. But then again, I can trip. What a top deck. That game was so grindy. He stole my innkeeper, and that would have helped me so much. Oh, man. Dancing Sword. For the win. All right, one more, baby. Ooh, my package. No two drop except for the Dancing Sword, but that's okay. If he's playing red, I might want to sandbag it. I'm going to hold on to it. I don't want to play it. Because if I play it turn four, maybe he doesn't get it with the Plundering Barbarian. Blue, eh? No dragon's fire. Might have weaponry. Okay, good. No, I don't. don't like that. Sorry, opponent. Got the trophy, baby. Got it. Why wouldn't you quit, dude? You don't say good game and then just, you know. Like, just quit. Can't do anything. Like, don't say good game and then not quit. Or just, like, you know, let the damage go through or something. Like, if somebody's just swinging everything. All right, green-white deck. That one was sick. Pack one, pick one with the old Gnawbone was a great pickup. All right, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the stream. Like and subscribe. And see you next time.